can understand. The pandemic took a massive toll. It's infected our hearts and minds. From the bottom of a